Magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Ito na naman po ang inyong lagalag na guro. At sa araw na to, ang pag-aaralan natin ay special products involving cubes. So our goals, to calculate special products involving cubes, identify special products, which is yung cubes nga, then you recognize patterns in products involving cubes. So ito po ay inyong lagalag na guro. Okay? So let's proceed. So, how do you use factors in math activities in real life? So, para saan po itong mga ginagawa natin? Ginagamit po ba natin siya sa pang-araw-araw na buhay natin? Yes, without you knowing it. So, hindi natin napapansin, ginagamit pala natin yung concept. Hindi nga lang ganun kakomplikado, pero ginagamit natin yung concept. So, example, in our understanding time. So, we know that in one day, we have 24 hours. Then, in 1 hour, we have 60 minutes. And then, in 1 minute, we have 60 seconds, right? So, ipalam natin yung concept na yon when you are asked, how many seconds is 1 hour? Okay? And you will confidently answer that is 3,600 seconds. So, those concepts, you are using it without you knowing, you are applying the concept of factors. Okay? So, let's proceed. So, what are special products involving cubes? So, we have cube of a sum, cube of a difference, sum of two cubes, and difference of two cubes. Okay, we will discuss them one by one. Do not be afraid of these long numbers, long terms, and a lot of terms. So, do not be afraid because later on you will know this is just they are long but they are easy. Okay. So let's proceed. So let's start with cube of a sum. Let's first discuss why do you think this is called cube of a sum? So it is called cube of a sum because we have first term, second term, there's sum, then you cube it. That is why this is called cube of a sum. Sum of two terms, then you cube it. So if you are to expand this x plus y cube, so long method, you vertically, you can do that. If you x plus y times x plus y, then you will have your answer. Then that answer, you multiply it again to x plus y, you will be getting this. Okay? So this is your general equation for all your cube of a sum given. Okay? So how is that? Let's try. X plus 3 cubed. So you have your first term x and your second term 3, then you cube it. You just substitute it here. By the way, you notice some if you are to you some observations. X is decreasing. Right? The value of exponent from x cube it's 2 1. So x from 3 to 1, then you notice y from 1 2, 3. Your first term, no x. I know y rather. In your last term, no x. So observe those patterns. Okay? So I will be creating a separate video about factoring. This is multiplying. So our next two videos will be about factoring of special products involving cubes and squares. Okay? So let's try. You substitute them. It will give you, for example, x plus 3. It will give you x cubed plus 3x squared times 3 plus 3x times 3 squared plus 3 cubed. So you simplify, you perform your operation. It will become x cubed plus, so you have 3x squared times 3 is 9x squared. Then you have 3 squared, that is 9, 3x. Then 3 cubed is 3 times 3 times 3, that is 27. How come? That is 3 times 3, 9 times 3 is 27. So you further simplify your equation. So that is x cubed, 9x squared, then 9 times 3 is 27x plus 27. That is your answer already. Then another problem, you have 2a plus 3b cubed. So again, you substitute. This is your first term. This is your second term. Then you substitute, you have 2a 2a cubed, then 3a 2a squared times 3b, then 3 2a, then you get the square of 3b, then you get the cube of 3b. Okay, then you simplify, that is 8a cubed. So how come? That is 2a times 2a, that is 4a squared times 2a is 8a cubed. So, or one by one, you do that. 2 times 2 times 2 is 8, then a cubed. That's it. So 4a squared, how come? So 4, 2a times 2a is 4a squared. That's then 3b times 3. Remember, these 3 here, 3 here rather, they are constant. Hindi po yan nawawala dyan. So, okay, 3, then that's it. Okay, you perform your operation, 3 times 2a, that is 6a. Then 3b squared, quantity 3b squared is 9b squared. So 3 times 3, 9, b times b is b squared. Plus you get the cube of 3b, that is 3b times 3b times 3b, that is 27b cubed. Okay, then you simplify. So 3 times 4 times 3, 3 times 4 is 12 times 3 is 36, a squared b. Then 6 times 9 is 54, ab squared, then you just copy plus 27b. So your final answer is 8a cubed plus 36a squared b plus 54ab squared plus 27b cubed. So, okay, so let's proceed. Okay, so if we have difference. So same discussion, we have that is difference of two terms, then you cube it. Kaya cube of a difference. So I used the same problem just like before. So okay, this is x plus 3. So now I will be using x minus 3. I just changed the operation. So from sum it's difference now. So let's observe the pattern. So in sum, all your operations are positive. So in difference, let's observe that is alternate. Positive, negative, positive, negative. Observe those patterns. Positive, negative, positive, negative. So I will be creating a separate video. How did you arrive at that operation? So, but for the purpose of discussion, let's apply it. So again, these threes are constant here. So, andyan lang po sila, hindi sila nawawala. Okay? So, let's apply. So, this is your equation. You don't need to memorize it. But if you can, you do it. So, it will make your life easier in mathematics. But if you don't know how, if you don't know it, just practice it or compute it manually every day. Siguro, if you do that 2 times a day, you can actually memorize that. Okay? And you observe the pattern again. X is decreasing. Y is increasing. So, one by one, pwede nyo pong isulat yung concepts na yun. Okay? You write X cubed, then alternate. We will do that. We will create a separate video about it. And it's this. You don't need actually to memorize it, but just write it every now and then. Okay? So let's perform your operation. Let's apply. So x minus 3 cubed. So I just changed the sign. That is negative, positive, negative. So, positive, negative, positive, negative. This is understood positive. Eh? So positive, negative, positive, negative. Then I substitute. The value of your first term is x, your second term is 3. Okay? So if I already applied the alternate operations, you are no longer using the sign of your 3 here is negative. It's there already, embedded already. So just use the quantity 3. Okay? So yes, you substitute, then you perform the operation. So x cubed, then 9x squared, how come? So that is 3 times 3, 9x squared. Then 3 squared, that is 9. Then you have 3x. Then cube of 3 is 27. Ayun. So do not mind the sign because you have write that already. So, but basta it's positive, negative. Then you perform the operation further. You simplify x cubed minus 9x squared plus 27x minus 27. That is your answer. Okay? So, example number 2, we have 2a plus 3b cubed. 2a is your first term. 3b is your second term. You substitute in your equation. Signs are alternate. Positive, negative, positive, negative. Okay? Then you substitute 8a cubed. You substitute the so 2a cubed is 2 times 2a times 2a times 2a, that is 8a cubed, or you do separately 2 times 2 times 2 is 8, a times a times a is a cubed. Okay, it's either way. So minus 3 minus 3 2a squared, that is 4a squared, that's times 3b plus 3 times 2a. Yon, that is 6a. Then 3b, quantity 3b squared is 9b squared. Again, you can do separately. 3 times 3 is 9. B times b is b squared, or together. 3b squared, quantity 3b squared is 9b squared. Okay? So, yun na po yun. Then you perform 3b cubed. So, 3b cubed is 3 times 3. Again, 3 times 3 times 3, 27. B times b is b cubed. So, 27b cubed. So you perform your operations, you simplify further, that is 3 times 4 is 12, times 3 is 36, 6 times 9 is 54, then your final answer is 8a cubed minus 36a squared b plus 54ab squared minus 27b cubed. Okay, you have questions? If you have questions, write it in a comment box and I'll try my best to answer you back. Okay? So this is easy. I use the long method. Then on our second example, I use the tingin-tingin method. Tingin-tingin method. Just by simply looking at it, you will know your answer. Pero I want you to see how did we arrive at that. Okay? So example number 1, it's a long method. Example number 2, it's you tingin-tingin method. Okay? Tingin-tingin lang tayo. So, x squared, so we have a problem. So, this is sum of 2 cubes. Sum of 2 cubes, ito po yung sum of 2 cubes. X cubed plus y cubed. 2 cubes nga, di ba? Sum of 2 cubes. Eh. So, yung first term mo, cube, then yung second term mo, cube din. So, ito po yung equation natin, general equation natin. So, if you have problems like this, okay, you have this one, ganito lagi yung sagot. I'll teach you the long method, then the short method. Okay, let's have first the long method. So we have our problem is x plus 2y times quantity x plus 2y times quantity x squared minus 2xy plus 4y squared. Okay, so observation from the given. You notice that the product of x plus 2y is 2xy, right? This is 2xy. Tama? And you notice our middle term here is just the opposite. Just the opposite. If this is positive, this is negative. Always like that. Always like that. Okay? And you notice our first term here is just the square of our first term here. Observe the patterns. Okay? And lastly, your last term here on your first factor is just the square of your last term here in your second factor. Those patterns. Okay? Long method, let's multiply, distribute. So, ako yan, ginagawa ko po, naka-vertical sila, tapos magko-compute tayo. So, if you do that, lalabas po, nag-multiply ito, dire-diretso kong ginawa. So, pwede nyo pong ilong method yan. I will be lecturing a separate video about manually we'll do this, yung naka-vertical. So, then we do the shortcut. In here, I typed it already. I created the PowerPoint presentation. than I created already. But for the purpose of this showing, just showing you that this will arrive, we will do a manual computation. So we have, if you multiply x squared minus 2xy, usually yung mahaba yung nasa taas, di ba? So x squared minus 2xy plus 4y squared, lalabas po ito, x cubed minus 2x squared y plus 4xy squared plus 2x squared y minus 4xy squared plus 8y cubed. Lalabas po yan. Lalabas yan. Then, manunotice nyo, may mga like terms tayo. Kaya nito, yung negative 2x squared y, then yung positive 2x squared y. So, magka-cancel po yan kasi parang 1 minus 1 yan. So, kahit gano'n pa yan kahaba, basta pareha sila, that is 0. So, similarly with 4xy squared, then negative 4xy squared, so they are the same. You subtract, di ba? Performing operation of integers. So, ganun po yun. You subtract like, unlike terms, you subtract. So, you cancel them. Ang maiiwan po, x cubed plus y cubed. X cubed plus 8y cubed. So, sa shortcut, yan po yung final answer. Sa shortcut, titingnan na lang natin. Kagaya nito. Titingnan na lang natin to. Hindi na ako nag-long method. Pwede nyo nang tingnan. So, 5a plus 2d, 25a squared minus 10ab plus 4d squared. Ang sagot po dyan, tingnan nyo yung given nyo. Ito yung hint. Tingnan nyo yung given nyo. 5a plus 2d. Dahil sum siya, dalawang terms lang ang sum and difference lang ang sagot. You square, you cube the first term. So, paano yung first term natin? 5a. So, you cube it. 5 times 5 times 5, 125. A cube. Ting, 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 ting. Plus, you cube your second term. 2d. You cube it. 2d times 2d times 2d. You can do that. You can do it separately. 2 times 2 times 2 is 8. D times d times d is d cube. That's it. That's your answer. If you do that here, yun din po ang lalabas. Tingnan natin na, first term, x cubed. That's it. X times x times x times x. Plus, second term, 2y. 2y times 2y, 4y squared times 2y is 8y cubed. That's it. Without you passing in this mess. Without you passing in this mess. Okay? So, thank you! Okay, let's proceed. Last. Difference of 2 cubes naman. So, kanina, may sum of 2 cubes. Ngayon, difference of 2 cubes. Parehas lang. Parehas lang po. Ayun din. Naging difference lang yung kaninang sum. Okay? So, this time, this is, sa sum of 2 cubes, this is, the middle term is negative. Sa difference of 2 cubes, nasaan ako? Ayun. Sa difference of 2 cubes, your middle term is positive. Okay? Yan positive siya. So, yun lang yung difference po. Okay? So, balikan nyo lang yung aking video kung gusto nyo. Paulit-ulit, mamamaster nyo yan. So, again, notice nyo, decreasing yung mga patterns. Decreasing yung x. So, x squared naging 1. Tapos, wala ditong y. Tapos, so, dito naman, increasing yung y. 1, 2. Tapos, walang x. Actually, 0, 1. X raised to, y raised to 0 kasi is 1. So, hindi nyo na makikita. Actually, nag-start yan sa 0. 0, 1, 2, then 2, 1, 0. So, ganyan. 2, 1, 0. Kagaya yung x. 2, 1, 0. Actually, may x to the 0 dyan. Kasi remember, x raised to the 0 is 1. So, hindi mo na siya sinulat. So, tawag na yung mga hint na ganun. So, yun. So, pag ganito, you have difference here, then your positive, your middle term here. How is that? Again, substitute, multiply mo. Pag minultiply mo ito long method, lalabas po yan. Hindi ko na babanggitin. You do it yourself. Then your final answer will be 8 cubed minus 8y cubed. So, again, how will you do this? Just follow the pattern. If difference din itong sign mo dito. Then x cubed, x times x times x, x cubed. 2y cubed. Quantity 2y cubed is 2y times 2y, that is 4y squared times 2y is 8y cubed. So that's your answer. So without passing in this mess, kagaya niyang haba-haba, sakit sa ulo ng numbers, tingnan nyo lang po. Ngayon, 5a, again, parang yung sinabi ko kanina, Oh, but malito. This is negative. I'm sorry. This is negative. Negative po yan. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, guys. This is negative. Okay, negative po yan. So again, kung mano-notice nyo, your middle term here, which is positive, 10 AD, is just the opposite of the product of your first factor, 5A2D. So 5A times negative 2D is negative 10 AD. 10 AD. So yan. Ito po yun. Parang ganun lang, nagka-cancel lang siya. Sa long method. Kasi nga, paano hindi magka-cancel? This is positive 10 AD, this is negative 10 AD. You cancel it, ito lang matira. This is negative, guys, ha? This is negative. I'm sorry about it. AD is not the one playing in Lakers, ha? That is my niece, Alexandra Dominic. Okay? Kaya ko po naisip yung AD, hindi yung nasa Lakers. Okay? Si pangalan nun, kakampi ni LeBron. Yay siya, hindi ko siya kilala. Si LeBron lang kilala ko. So, ayun po. AD is not AD. AD is Alexandra Dominic. Yan na! Baby ko po yun. Ang cute-cute po nun. Okay. So, that's it. I hope you learned something today. Here's our references. Okay. So, mga online references ko po. I don't have a book. So I can read everything in the net. Okay. And that's it. So, you do not forget to subscribe, like, and share our YouTube channel para mas marami po tayong matulungan ang mga bata na nalilito, nahihilo sa mathematics. So, pero your life will become easier if you watch and listen to this channel. Okay? So, thank you. Thank you po. So, I have here a picture. I have here a picture in Davao. So, I last year I climbed Mount Apo. So, nasa boulders po yan. Ito po ay mga umuusok na, ano nga yun, sulfur. Ayan, sulfur. Okay po. So, kaya po may takip ako sa ilong. Okay? So, salamat po! Mabuhay!